Here is a Sony S-Master SPZ90DB. Does your machine suffer clicking problems, shutting down, cassette deck not opening? Just watch for the solution. Here with the recover removed now, just look inside. The problem is the belt slipping on the motor. Just see the belt here. That's the belt there. This belt can easily be removed by pressing the motor back, and it'll reveal a gap behind the nylon arm. Remove the belt and the problem is easily solved. Thank you.